Can you pass me some TP?
I got you.
Thank you. Oh, didn't see you there.
Oh, what's up?
Welcome to Trojan TV.
We're doing stuff a little differently this year, so I grab your popcorn, sit back, and enjoy the show.
You know, nothing's better than ice cold Coca-Cola with your entertainment. Stay thirsty, my friends.
That's our camp. This is Trojan TV.
Yeah, you sign up right now. Oh, we get in the shot, dude. Come here, dude. Mickey, is it on? What was your reasoning for joining Trojan TV?
I haven't joined.
Would you like to join Trojan TV?
No.
No?
No.
Let's get out of here.
How's the golf game this summer? How was it?
Not good. I went to India. It really went down the hill, but...
How was India? Was it fun?
Down the train, right? Well, down the hill.
Sadler! Coach Sadler!
How are you feeling today?
How are we feeling today, Coach?
I don't do interviews.
Coach.
What?
How are we feeling today?
It doesn't matter how I feel.
How are we doing today, officer?
Good. You?
I'm good, thank you.
What's going on?
Nothing much. We just wanted to thank you for the service you do, keeping this school safe and the community safe.
I appreciate it. Are you doing safe rides?
No, but someone just put this on me.
Yeah, exactly.
Trojan TV, how are you?
I'm doing great. How about you guys?
I'm good, thank you. Are you going to join Trojan TV this year?
Yes. Send me an offer. Well, I definitely need a max contract, at least. I'm an all-star. I've got other offers coming in, so talk to my agent, and he'll get to you.
We could probably do 7.8 mil max cap.
7.8.
Yeah.
That's terrible.
Debate team, Brownie. One bite. Everyone knows the rules. One bite. 7-1. Typical good brownie. Can't complain. If I wake up Sunday morning and mommy gave me that, that's a good brownie. I can take it. Mr. A! Sue! Come here! One bite, everyone knows the rules. Brownie!
Special guest
Sue Young. So the debate team, I just ate a brownie from the debate team. Right next to the debate team, there's the kindness table, and they have another brownie. So we got a competitor brownie. Let's take first bite.
Very fudgy, very thick,
dry.
Yeah, it's not moist.
I think if I put this in the microwave...
Yeah, a little warmer. It's too cold. It needs to be warmed up.
Fresh out the oven, it would have been like an 8 something.
Damn. Right now?
Not bad, though.
I mean, if you look at it, though, look at that. That's like fudge. I give it a 4.7. Too fudgy.
I'm a fudge guy to me myself, to be honest. But
I'm still going to eat it. I still eat it.
I give it a 5.1. It wasn't great. It's okay. Debate team's got the best brownies on campus. We're doing good. We are banging out reviews. Oh,
look at that
sign-ups already.
Oh!
All right.
No flop in this cookie. Score 1 through 10. I need a score.
An 8.
8? That's a great score. Rookie score, no decimal points, rookie score. I run this club, so I think this club's the best club in all of Weston. If you're out there and you haven't joined yet, it's not too late to join. Email brunchersthegoat@gmail.com and you can join the squad.
Anything for clout.
Anything for clout.
We were environmental wizards. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? CO2 levels rising uncontrollably. We're finna die.
No, just rip it.
Yo, rip a
set.
Yeah, real quick. Real quick. Just this, like the coolest thing you could play.
That was the first episode of Trojan TV.
We hope you liked it. If you didn't, that sucks.
See you next month, guys. Cheers, boys. Cheers.